So what we want to go over today is some instructions on how to lube up your lever lock assembly. First step would be to take your lever lock off. Remove the screw and black nylon washer. Lube the cam lock side and the screw side of your lever lock. Replace the washer and add additional lube. Put the lock nut back into the lever lock assembly. Thread the screw back into the lever lock assembly. We recommend taking your lever lock apart every 60 days to clean and reapply lubricant.